Delta and our partners and the safety of our customers and crew. We're setting the standard for cleanliness that includes sanitizing our aircraft with high-grade disinfectants, advanced air filtration systems, and wiping down all surfaces prior to boarding. In addition, of course, we're wearing masks to ensure we're all protected, and we appreciate you wearing yours. Seatbelts must be fastened. Fasten by inserting the metal tip into the buckle, tighten by pulling the strap so it is low and tight across your lap. To release your seat belt, lift the top of the buckle. Remain seated with your seat belt securely fastened whenever the seat belt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seat belt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require passenger compliance with crew instructions, hold sit back cards, and lighted information signs. Smoking, using e-cigarettes or any smokeless tobacco product is not allowed. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and two doors in the back, one on the side and one in the tail. The three side doors are equipped with a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. Escape rooms are available in overhead bins adjacent to window exit or use in a water evacuation. All exits are marked clearly with signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate your nearest exits. They may be behind you.
short of our gate here, A27, ramp personnel is coming out now to get in position to park us. If you would just remain seated with those seatbelts fast, and we are going to come to a stop, but we'll be into the gate here shortly. Thanks for your patience.